This is the Man of War's sheepshank, also known as the sword knot. So we need four crossing turns. Just twist them like this. Okay. They all need to be going the same way as well. You put that one over that one. That one over that one. And that one over that one. Okay, so go through here and grab that one. And go through there and grab that one. You should be able to just pull them tight. There you go. It's got the overhand knot in the middle, and then that part of the sheepshank there.